Okay, it's Christmas Day 2014, and there's the last of the leaves on my mulberry tree. So that's how I know when it goes dormant. And the apricot tree doesn't seem like it's going dormant at all. It just seems to be keep going.